in talking about staying true to yourself, I never want it to seem like I have it all figured out, because I don't. You know what? Life's a journey, and you're always gonna be figuring new things out about yourself. I took a year off after high school, and that's sort of when everything occurred to me that I can do what I love. And it took that long to really be like, I can do this. Like I always say, if I was working at any job behind a desk, I would be on it singing, because that's who I am, and I'm a performer, and I love arts, and I couldn't imagine doing anything else. Every time someone says, what's your dream job, or you call yourself a dreamer, change that word to goal.